Hi, I'm Martin Doherty. Been a professional actor now for 15 years. Last year, I made a huge leap.
I got an audition to be Tom Hanks' Irish brother.
So you're desperate to get to Hollywood to walk the red carpet with your co-stars in the big blockbuster Cloud Atlas.
Right, you've won my support. Who gets Swing the check?
It. How amazing.
You've got to be careful about this in Hollywood, you know, because it's a conveyor belt, you know. You can get used up and you're out the other side.
There are occasional lucky people who they meet one guy at a coffee shop and suddenly their whole career is made.
So I think the chance to go to a premiere of this movie would just be something that I'd really have to try and take. And I'm sure we'll be invited.
The producers have said that they are unable to accommodate Marty at the US premiere.
Wasn't it a good start?
Email me pronto. Got some contacts willing to help.
This is a big moment. I can't believe that they would, like, not give them a ticket.
We've got potentially two ways into Tom Hanks.
It'd be incredibly disappointing if I don't walk the red carpet.
Thousands of people are tweeting about Marty Doherty in your movie. And they're tweeting Tom Hanks. They're tweeting Warner Brothers.
An absolute frenzy of people willing and wanting to help us.
Everybody knows about this movie. The movie that's important is Cloud Atlas.
We genuinely don't have any tickets to the premiere at the moment, and that is
a big problem.
Every phone call I keep thinking.
This hand, you have a role in a blockbuster movie, or in this hand, you have a movie that's about you and a journey.